Don't you have something to do?
No.
Then find something!
It's an honor to have you aboard with us.
Thank you very much.
Welcome, Dive Master.
Before the Cardassians ever knew we were there, we destroyed the entire camp and the relay station.
I'm General Martok, victor of Beltenbrock.
Let me have the honor to welcome the Daha Master to the humble mess hall of Chattel.
Oh, Sid, you do me too much honor. On this voyage, I am but the third officer. I expect no special treatment.
Have you settled on an attack plan for the starbase on Krelka 5?
I'm going to send the Mapara and the Ningtao in ahead of the rest of the squadron. They'll make a single strafing run of the base, then head out of the system. When the enemy sends out their repair crews to assess the damage, then the rest of the squadron will decloak. With any luck, we'll catch them not only unprepared, but with their entire damage control effort underway.
Excellent! An excellent plan, General.
Glad you approve.
Of course. It's the same tactic Kang and I used against the Federation in the Battle of Caleb Four.
You were Caleb Four.
Of course he was. Forgive the ignorance of these children.
I was a young officer once. I know how irrelevant the past can seem.
We would be honored if you would tell us about Caleb Four.
Yes, sir. Tell us.
Tell us.
Well, there's not much to tell, really. The battle was over almost before the Federation knew it had begun. I commanded the 1st Division from the Clothos, one of the old D-5 cruisers. Kang commanded the 2nd Division. Now, you must remember that in those days, the cloaking device was a new piece of technology. There were only a handful of engineers in the Imperial fleet who knew how to operate them. Before we left Kronos, I spent 3 days in the engine room taking the device apart with my bare hands and then putting it back together again. Now, this would come in handy later in the battle, as you'll see.
It is not the fault of the crew. They are not used to serving with a legendary figure like Kor.
Bridge to General Martok.
Yes.
We are approaching Trucker 5.
Set defense condition 1.
Defense condition 1. All hands to battle stations. Repeat, all hands to battle stations.
I'm supposed to be somewhere.
Dahar Master!
Where are you going, Lieutenant?
To the bridge. We're approaching Krelka 5.
The bridge!
Are you all right?
Of course. What are you waiting for? Report to your station!
Shove it!
Concentrate!
The shields are down to 65%. Three Cardassian cruisers are in space dock, orbiting on the far side of the planet. Two of them are getting underway. The Mapara and the Ningtao have completed their attack. The Mapara is gone. No survivors. The Ningtao is heading out of the system. The Cardassians are pursuing.
They're leaving their base unprotected. Helm, take us in. Bring us to a hover 300 meters above the base. Stand by to decloak on my command.
Holding at 300 meters.
Scan the base.
They've dispatched damage control teams. Two defense batteries are out. And they've just dropped their primary shield grid.
Decloak the ship. And open fire.